Hi, I'm Nichole Anderson, President and CEO of Business for the Arts. Business for the Arts is a national business association. It's a not-for-profit, and we are dedicated to connecting businesses and business professionals with arts organizations. Business for the Arts hosts a number of programs which do just that, which connect businesses and business volunteers with arts organizations. If you, as a business individual professional, like to volunteer on our next board, we can connect you through our board link program. And we also connect young business professionals. So we drill down to the associate level and connect people in their 30s and their 40s developing their careers to board opportunities in arts organizations, and really can also expand out to smaller mid-sized companies as well through our Arts Fest program. What is Arts Fest? Arts Fest is a matching incentive program where we provide matching dollars to dollars that are received from a sponsorship to an arts organization. There are really new ways to engage the business community through Arts Fest. And that's one of the things, one of the programs that we're most proud of, to be honest, because the results have been so fantastic. Art Scene is a relatively new program to Business for the Arts. We're in Toronto. Calgary, Edmonton, we're building Vancouver, and we're launching in Montreal, and have launched Halifax. So it can be a real opportunity to understand all the cultural happenings that are going on in your city, connect and engage with a really dynamic, I would say, highly creative group of business professionals, which is the art scene group, and expand your horizons. Every year, Business for the Arts hosts an annual gala called the Business for the Arts Awards Gala. And this is a great opportunity for arts organizations to recognize the companies that have partnered with them. Our awards are given to companies, to individual volunteers, to business volunteers from across Canada. And really, they all galvanize in one room every year and get to meet each other and talk about what they're doing for the arts. Look at the arts as an investment. It's not a handout. It's not... The arts are not on the periphery. The arts are an investment. They add to quality of life. They attract and retain talent to this city. People, we're competing for talent on the global stage. And people are going to come to this city, to Toronto, to Calgary, to Vancouver, because of what the city has to offer. And what the city has to offer is not just great hospitals and roads and bridges and infrastructure. It's what is there to do in that city that attracts talent and the creative workforce that we know is the future of our economy to our cities. So investing in the arts is investing in our creative economy, which is the future.